Barbara Drake, and I'm with the Evening News, and I was wondering if I could ask you a couple questions about the locomotive.
Well, I don't have a choice.
It's not.
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, whoa. Let me be a proper gentleman. Would you like to have a seat
on my locomotive?
Oh, you can't resist it. Come on.
Sit down. It's fine. I ain't gonna break or nothing.
Choke up.
All right, Mr. Cooper. Could you tell me when you started your construction on the locomotive?
Well, I started years back, July 4th, 1828.
Alright, and how fast would you say this went?
Oh, I'd say about 10 miles per hour.
For how long would you say it went?
Probably 13 miles.
And what did you name? As I'm correct, you named it the Tom Thumb, correct?
I did, ma'am, but I just figured since it's originally called the locomotive, I would just call it the locomotive.
And enough talk about the train. You originally came from New York City, correct?
Right.
You came up with your idea in construction in Baltimore for the locomotive. Is that correct?
It is very correct.
Alright. Well, that's all we have for today. Please join us next week when we talk with Congress about the funding towards the National Road. Deployed from Great Britain, right?
In the house.